Mana. Do. Mana. Mana. Oh, come on. Probably something to dig out and they all failed.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Shouldn't I have something around? To see the invisible? Oh man, I'm so pissed. No. Silencio. Ask for it.
Can't give up now. How much farther can I go? Better not be cursed.
Was this door closed? Who closed the door? The fuck? Oh, there's ladders. Right, the bell tower, yeah.
Meow.
Meow. The Trossum guards a shiny ring and stack of letters at its feet.
One needn't guess. Pigeon meat is my second favorite.
Beholder. But it's exceedingly rare. But let's not get bogged down in semantics. I believe you were just leaving, weren't you? Ta! Thank you. I most certainly will. There are a few places in the city I'd like to visit. I might, if I find anything interesting, I might even.
Unopened. No. wanted to kill the flying cat, but okay. Where did I save last? I should have saved before talking to the cat. Well, flying cat. Oh, nice, I can try the perception again.
Might be, that's curious. Seems simple enough.
Oh, she's overweight.
There is work to do.
Oh, so that
no one stopped me yet. I'm on my way.
Well, now it's open. Belong to Gale. Killed the rat. Yeah, of course I'll open the ladder. I mean, seriously. So would that mean that the Gale died? Gale Dacarius, yeah. Ah, okay, interesting. Again, I mean, we can assume by the final tracing color that Gale is dead. I like this with the ship passing through. Okay, so we thoroughly explored. We can go down to the basement now.
I need more pockets. This must be where Shira Clarwyn is buried. Here lies Rhelorik Windbane, born 1399
Here lies
DR,
sister Shira
died
Clarwyn,
1486
date of birth unknown.
DR. Here lies Flinster
DR,
born 1400
Here lies
DR,
Atida Atana,
died
1456
DR, died 1485 DR.
And no one in sight. What the hell?
Darling Shira, faithful to the crying god.
Alright, that's it.
How long didst I wait, only to find thine empty flesh? Gone thou might be, alas.
Да, Хел.
Honored Shira, swear I did to shed this foul mania and bestow it upon Shira. She was to endure, to suffer as who now shall bear the madness Shah has wrought on me, so I'm shall it be thou?
The monk himself holds your answer. Tasha's hideous laughter is a powerful skill, but earning it may come at the cost of wisdom.
Apparently it's good to have it.
Your muscles tingle and your mouth twitches as the laughing madness spreads through you. The madness tugs at your mind, prods in places best left untouched. You feel your wisdom begin to drain. You remain wise as ever, even as Shah's madness spreads outward. You giggle, struck by the absurdity of the moment. Spirit hiding inside an amulet has brought you to the body of his granddaughter and possessed it. Outrageous. Ridiculous. Once again, you feel your wisdom draining away. Hilarious. What is it? You focus on the source of the power, but it is quiet and still. It needs to rest. The urge to laugh dwindles. You can't help but chuckle. You withstood the monk's madness and earned Tasha's hideous laughter.
My friend, forgive me. For this mind was not mine own. May laughter be thy gift, never thy curse, the morning lord calls. Canst thou feel the warmth of his blessing? This is not farewell.
The corpse is an empty husk once more. The man.
He's gone. Well, he was always good for a laugh.
What would have happened if I tried the amulet on that pedestal with the head that took the mines? Probably nothing, but it's an interesting idea.
No time to dally.
Is that blood? No, never mind. These boots have seen everything.
Interesting. Interesting.
Couple turns should do it.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Another step forward.
No.
One day, I'll catch a break. Talk to me. On I go. Make way. to keep going. Heading there. Just another crate.
Corpse regards you lifelessly.
Flophouse. Doll.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
No. Dolor did. Our blood red dwarf. Tricky. Cleaning left his.
The spell's power.
Someone was arranging these corpses. What for?
Not pentagram. No, it is pentagram. Okay.
Blade's wicked look matches its deeds. Poor Father Logan.
Well, Father Logan was in luck. And I was not the one to kill him. Wait a second, I have a glove now and a torso. think it's 15 kilos, I cannot worry.
Now, wonder if the gods are watching me.
Be honest. What do you think of the new look? Well,
really, I wonder why her picture changed.
I'll get used to it. I have a lot to get used to right now. I hope so. So long as I'm willing to stroll right into the Mother Superior's trap, they have no reason to not tell me where to go. Worm's Crossing is a choke point. If I wanted to intercept a new arrival, most people seeking entry to the city will be refugees. I'd look wherever they're gathered.
Okay.
I think these were the people Father Lorgan was trying to help.
Priest is of little use to them now, apart from a prayer for the dead.
steal that one later.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Brothers died on the road. Man tried to push, felt man buying heirlooms. None, Gara.
The spell's power.
Thank you.
fell moment at the ready. More for me.
Belle donna.
Inside.
Really? The water is inside the boat, really? Could have at least done it right, if not too bad. Holy shit. That was good. It already exploded, but okay.
Not long for this world.
Stone Lord.
You hear the blood gurgle in his struggling lungs. His
same ship was at Moonrise Towers, if I'm not mistaken. Looks like those two are about to fight.
No.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more.
They did not really.
For the Stone Lord. Breathe deep and move.
I Well, they're ganging up on me. That's badass.
Anything of use?
Regards you lifelessly.
Don't know. Something valuable. The Stone Lord's men. Interlope fury. Threat to seizing their hall. The 9 feet fallen.
For the spell's power.
Don't mind if I do. Hiding here.
star. Burn away the shadows she hides in. Tear off her mask. A shivering... Mark my words. You might as well ask me to gouge out my eyes for the promise of sight. Or slice off and consume all the gate tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven.
Of course, it's a critical failure. Eli Urre.
Consume all the gate tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven. Perhaps you. When the tadpole has stretched to every pore and slithered through every vein, it won't hear my screams. It won't care if I beg. My own might will sustain me. I have no need of this depraved power. You, the Githyanki, have long studied Geich and used what we've learned. The Zathisk itself was devised from the tadpole is perhaps not just a curse, but a weapon I can... Very well. I will swallow my disgust and avail myself of the parasite's powers. Bold...
Orin's little display was just intended to rattle us. We mustn't let her succeed. We need to stay alert all the same. On one hand, they seem useful. But on the other hand, or perhaps tentacle before long, we... I never expected seramorphosis to be tempting. I think we should resist these powers. There's simply too many unknowns for us to risk it.
Yeah. I don't want them to use it. They'll radiate the that big one. They cannot unlock.
And these things have stayed interesting.
What's next?
Indolence breeds madness.
I have a lot on my mind. And well, in it. How much farther can I go? Something good here, I hope.
Thank you.
I'll take that. No traps, please.
Let us talk to him. Please, if he could just...
We have the Duke's full support. For the good of the people. Our.
Children in. They've had nothing but